What appealed to you most about the fusion of Dickens and Armando?
Well, you've just got an answer to it already. It was the fusion of Dickens and Armando Iannucci. Well, it was such an intriguing prospect. I'd worked with Armando on Veep, on four seasons of Veep, and loved it, absolutely loved it, loved the experience of it, loved his way of looking at people, really. He has the ability, it seems to me, simultaneously to see the humor in the tiny details of human existence, but also have this sense of the big sweep of a big story and big characters traveling, in this case, through decades. And there aren't many people who can sort of hold those two things in their head at the same time. He's definitely one of them, and it was an extraordinary thing to watch him work.
Mr. Lord, you're a very, very successful and experienced actor. How did you feel about... How did you feel about working with these young people, Dev Patel, and all these beautiful young ladies? They all love you.
Yeah. All these young people? Well... No, you're very kind to say all those things. I don't feel experienced. I don't feel like I know how to do it. Honestly, I don't. And I, it's not a deliberate thing, but I wonder really whether, if you ever reached a point where you thought, I know how to do this, you wouldn't know how to do it. You'd have lost it, because part of the...
You're humble.
Part of the experience is approaching something in a sort of open way. I can learn something here. I can watch how everybody does everything, and I can absorb the story and the energy and the emotion that is going around this scene, and I can learn from it and I can grow from it. And that's I think if you ever got to the point where you thought, oh yeah, I know how to do that, it would be, well, first of all, it would be dull, and I think it would probably not be true. I think it would probably be a mistake, but I don't know.